I'm pretty psyched that we're on our way to a goat cheese farm. Just outside of Saint-Rémy, we come to Fromagerie des Alpes.
Hello, baby.
And those goats are very sensitive to the sun.
These goats know it's not time to be milked, especially this little guy.
Rena, you have to be different. Yes, I know.
We're ready to taste and are taken into a small tiled room in the house where a spread of cheeses are laid out. I find out a little bit about their process. In just about 24 hours from milk to fermentation, you can actually have edible, delicious, fresh goat cheese. Some of the cheese is left to ferment and mature for longer. This farm's claim to fame is adding various toppings and coatings like herbs and spices.
And then I'll pass it around.
I can eat.
Mmm.
What do you think?